Nancy was a tinker girl who roamed the country round, and I will tell you how she came to be a legend in her time. The reason was I came to know Tinker Man, he told me so. Better than to tell to me the tale of Nancy Wilde. Nancy's father, Tinker Dan, was a poor but honest man, drove a horse-drawn caravan throughout the Emerald Isle. When Nancy was no more a child, men would come from far and wide, men would come from far and wide to court Nancy Wilde. Now I hope that you don't get me wrong, Nancy was the sweetest one, heart so full of kindness, gentle as a smile, and the gleam of love that was in her eye. If she'd look at you and smile and make you think she was the only man she longed to see. Before the age of 21, 100 men had been and gone. Not one of them could win the gleam of love that was in her eye. Any man who loved her then never was the same again. His memory was haunted with thoughts of Nancy Miles. In every town and village too, the fame of Nancy grew and grew. Soon her name was spoken at many the campfire side. In Ballinasloe, one horse fair day, when tinker men do have their say, many the fight was fought to win the hand of Nancy Miles. There's pretty girls in magazines, movie stars and beauty queens, but Nancy was the prettiest girl a man could ever see. She was known throughout the land, queen of all the tinker clan, was the dream of every man to marry Nancy Miles. Before the age of 31, 1,000 men had been and gone. Not one of them could win the gleam of love that was in her eye. Any man who loved her then never was the same again. His memory was haunted with thoughts of Nancy Miles. But then there came the saddest day. Nancy's father passed away. The loss had grieved her daily. Her heart was filled with pain. Family, friends and cotton men never saw her smile again. A change had taken place within the hearts of Nancy Miles. Before the age of 41, Nancy, she had been and gone. They searched the country over, not a trace of her could find. But Nancy's memory will live on as long as condemned gypsy men are born. Proudly they will sing the song of Nancy, Nancy Miles. Oh, proudly they will sing the song of traveller Nancy Miles.